Okay, so now let's move on and let's keep talking about the latest news regarding to the squad, regarding to the players, because as of today, I mean, as of July, Real Madrid, if you go and check the website of the team, you will see the official squad for the next season. And within that squad, in those names you can check now in the website, you will see players like Gareth Bale, Luka Jovic, Odegaard, Kubo, Brahim, Ceballos, and Vallejo. And I mean, it is pretty obvious that not all of them will be in the squad as of the next season, as of the month of September. I mean, it is pretty obvious that some of them will be given a loan as well, or even sale this right summer. As you know, I mean, as you can see, there are 29 players, and La Liga only allows 25 players for or per team. So that means that at least six, maybe seven players will be sent off the squad right after the summer. In my opinion, players like Gareth Bale and Martin Odegaard might stay because nobody knows exactly what is going on with them. I mean, actually, Carlo Ancelotti has to have any kind of conversation with them in order for him to know what is in their minds and what is the plan with them and all this stuff. But players like Luka Jovic, for example, or even, I don't know, maybe Luka Jovic or, for example, Mariano Diaz, in my opinion, will be on the market, and if another good offer comes through, they will be sold right this summer. And then players like Kubo, Brahim, or even Ceballos will be given on loan or even transferred as well. I mean, Kubo and Brahim specifically is very close to sign another deal for Milan to extend his loan contract in Milan. Kubo will be given as well on loan, and Ceballos will probably be sold this summer because the other day he said he doesn't want another loan or things like that. So he will probably be sold this summer. So the thing here is we already have an official squad for the next season, although we have to get rid of some of these players.